Hi friends, in the video we have example 1.5. So, we have an add diagram. So, we have a set builder form, roster form, domain, range. Set builder form, we represent the set notation, the relation. So, we have a set ported, relation is ordered by. So, x, y. So, y is defined. X is to subtract y. So, 5 minus 2 is 3, 6 minus 2 is 4, 7 minus 2 is 5. So y is equal to x minus 2. For example, 1 sum of 5 is 25, 6 is 36, 7 is 49, and y is equal to x square. So we will define it. So y is equal to y empty on the chair, 2 is subtract. So x minus 2. X belongs to p. X is p. Y is second hour, q is second set. So x belongs to p, y belongs to q. So this is the set builder form. Next thing, roster form na the relation kuri elements ye eduthiradhu. So every map irukku appdi eduthnu. So 5, 3, 6, 4, 7, 5. So idhu dhaan vandha the relation udaya roster form. Next, domain of R abingiradhu x value. The ordered pair la irukra x value dhaan eppome domain, the 8 varadhu. So ordered pair la edhu x o adhu dhaan vandha domain. So 5, 6, 7. Next, range is the y range, so 3, 4, 5. So range of R is 3, 4, 5. So second set is the range. So range in the x is the domain, y is the range. So first is the domain, second is the range. So co-domain is the case. In the whole set Q is the second set full. So domain range na inge question la ketirukanga. So domain na x ni avachukonga, range na y. Nammudaiya thing vandu x comma y elements la eppadi irukku relation ni na order par x comma y adha irukum. So set builder form in the thing. So in video pidichinchuna like pannunga, share pannunga, marakama subscribe pannunga. Thanks for watching this video.